going for a sunset swim.
I just had cross country.
Dead.
Basically her last day of summer, and then I go to college. Hello?
Oh. Hey. Do you remember where we went for sushi that one time, like, really long ago?
Me so happy.
Yeah.
Me so happy.
Alright. Thank you.
Are you going there?
Yeah, with Sophia.
Oh, okay. I think I'm going there Thursday, too, because my uncle... Wait, you should come with us, because my uncle said he's going to give us tips about FSU. He's like, I'll give you the rundown without your parents there. And I was like, perfect.
Alright.
Alright. Bye, guys.
Bye.
I was just like, are you going there now? I'll call her now. Trout anywhere.
Wait, does your mom call you Rose?
Yeah. Not bruh. Oh. No, just ignore. Shades on.
Hi, Dom.
Hi, babe. Where are you at?
I'm just passing Sears.
Oh. You'll be here in like 5 minutes.
Yeah.
Okay, well, we'll wait for you then.
Bye-bye.
That is cute as shit. You look good. You look blonde as hell.
Not that one.
Oh, why are we still recording?
We are.
Bruh.
Turtles. This is like, guys, this is like the nicest hotel in the world.
Woke up on the right side of the bed. What's up with this Prince song inside my head? Hands up if you're down to get down tonight. It's always a good time. Slept in all my clothes like I didn't care. Hopped into a cab, take me anywhere. I'm in if you're down to get down tonight. It's always a good time.
Good morning and good night. I wake up at twilight.
It's gonna be
fine. Say hi.
Carissa!
Hold this iron.
It still works!
Hold this.
This is illegal.
Okay, guys. We're swimming and a wave comes and it knocks my phone.
She goes, Carissa, our phone!
It's working.
Was it working?
I fell over a rock. Hurt bad. But memories are fun.
What do we see?
Cruella
at 7:10. It's approximately 6:23.
Carissa is sneaking in a whole plate of food.
We're going to
Dollar Tree to get more
to get
food.
More snacks.
Carissa got sweets!
And she has her fork in here. This is Carissa's food. And we're also matching our...
What if I was suicidal? What if that was my last straw?
You're not. She's not wearing her shirt. We'll show you us twinning.
So turn around. We're here. We are back at the. Not back. What the?
I mean, we're here. We literally try to work out. And then it never works out.
My emphasis on the
My fat ass knows exactly where the candy is at.
Are
they
the octopus or the crawlers?
The crawlers.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. What do you like?
The goobers.
Oh, I like these.
and I can't find them.
That's so disappointing. Literally all of my graduation money, guess where it's going to?
This?
Food.
So someone was like, why aren't you in the Bahamas to me on Snapchat? Then I'm like, because I'm poor.
He's gonna be like, aww, GG,
my mom doesn't want me to go.
What if I was suicidal? What if that was my last straw?
My parents are gonna be like, what?
We really didn't get anything from the dollar store because they didn't have Please cut that out. I know, beep, beep, beep. Now we're gonna be going into Publix. Oh, we could put in the vlog. He's not gonna wanna be in it. He doesn't like his name being put or anything, so don't put his name in it because he thinks he's like a celebrity.
Wait.
You can't turn there. You can't turn there. Turn here. We're going in.
I'm literally getting the hang of this whole vlog thing, and I like it. Yeah, they don't have goobers.
Dad.
This bitch, you better not be getting a whole pack of Oreos, Carissa. Remember, we're still gonna be eating.
Oh, the popcorn.
But you know, my mom got another cake. It's strawberry. I was gonna bring you over a piece, but then I was like, she's probably gonna be like,
mad.
Like, I'm fat. I don't wanna eat the cake. Carissa, do a 360.
Wait,
you can't even put your feet up. That is so ghetto. I got popcorn. I got my 2 chocolates, 6 chicken tenders and fries, and a drink.
Oh, you're lucky I like you because I just spent, I'm not gonna get over the fact that I just spent $44.
I spent $44.
ASMR.
Shh, Carissa, don't talk.
I can't open this.
Let me taste the fries. The fries taste good. Bussin' bussin'.
So, this chicken teriyaki.
She running for what?
Oh, good thing I went to the bathroom because we just realized that we're in the wrong movie theaters and this is not just like an us thing. Like, went into the wrong movie theater. It literally says 410 and we're
They're probably watching us like
they were so stupid. Okay, we gotta go. Bye.